This is our video trial using iMovie to talk about the graphs.